This is a scene from yesterday's shooting at the Target shopping center. Monday, it happened in the afternoon about 3:30. Still some chalk marks on the ground where the investigators combed the scene. But today, Tuesday, everything is back to normal.